going.
Okay, it's recording.
Okay, I don't know if I can be in it.
Hello, go behind me. I'll go down. It's me.
Hello, this is Naomi.
And Morgan.
Yeah. Right, today I got in the post for Morgan the toucan box. And basically it's a subscription box that's got craft stuff for the kids.
And this one
was free to try out to see if Morgan would like it. And I think she will. So I probably will pay the £3 to get the rest of the boxes.
And I drew pictures. Look, I did a fox, I did a cat, I did a dog, and I did a rabbit. And I did me and my mum, and I did me with my friends.
Anyway.
Bye. And fox, cat, and dog, and don't miss that out. Rabbit and bat. That's a bat right there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I forgot to say bat. And this says Morgan, Beck, and Mum.
Oh, right.
Morgan, Beck, heart, and Mum, heart. Yeah.
Right. Anyway. Oh dear, you've wrote on the table. It's alright.
Yeah, you can have it off.
Yeah. Right.
I'm gonna
right.
have a sleep.
Yeah. Okay. Right. Today, that came in the packet, a treasure map theme that you have to make. And a parrot partner.
This is what I always do, what I always say to my mum. And I'm eating my dinner, and it's actually an egg sweet.
Anyway.
And I like drinking the milk cans.
This is a pirate box because it's got a treasure map. Well, you have to make the treasure map. And to make the treasure map, and this is why I'm in the video, you have to make tea and wait for 10 minutes for it to give a nice dark brew.
And then Morgan has to dip the brush in the tea, and then I have to swipe it. I have to brush the brush that has the tea on it onto this blank page.
But Morgan, you know what you have to do with that page first before you put the tea on it?
What?
You have to scrumple it up. So do you want me to do?
To make
do you want
it,
to do? Do you want to do that while I make the tea?
Yeah, I want to scrumple it up.
You do that now.
So I'm we're gonna. Now. So anyway.
Try not to get a paper cup. Where's the tea bag?
Of course we'll need.
Whoops. There's feathers. There's a tea bag, and there is a token to put on the next.
Red and yellow and pink and green, purple and orange and blue. I love a rainbow. I love a rainbow. I love blue too.
Right. Okay.
And blue is the color of the day.
Is it?
Yeah.
The colour of the day.
Yeah, the colour of the day.
Darling, you know what? I wouldn't do it on the box, especially if you're dealing with wet stuff.
No, I'm doing the parrot on the box.
Right.
I'm moving the box away.
Right, okay.
When
there you go.
When I'm done.
Scramble it up.
Mm-hmm. I like the milk corn sweets. They're so nice. And this is what I got it out of. This, and my mum had one too, but they're halfway gone but mum's isn't. She put candy corn in hers when it was almost done. I don't want candy corn in mine, because I only use mine for in case. I'm going to eat my egg now. I just like...
Right, scrumple it up.
Scrumple this thing
up. This is the tea, but you have to wait for 10 minutes, so... I would leave the tea bag in it.
I can't do it.
Can you not do it?
Oh, I know how to do it now. Just go like
you have to like do it in a bowl. Not a bowl. A ball. Just try not to rip it.
And this is what it'll look like. And then once you like get it
all crumply, not
A little bit more than that. Oh, I have to crumple it up more. Yay! I keep on having weird dreams.
Do you?
Yeah, only sometimes though. Until it's like that.
A little bit more.
Why, Mom?
Can I try to crumple it up?
Yeah, I'm glad it's crumpled.
No, you're not. You're alright. A bit like that. That's the way I would do it. And then.
I'm glad that we didn't get a boo boo.
What's a boo boo?
It's a cut.
And then this is. And then this is what it looks like.
Hey.
Yeah. Okay.
Mom.
What?
Hopefully I'm at the camera.
You're in the camera.
Okay. And we have this glue.
Yeah, that's for the part.
And it's cute. The glue's cute.
Oh, you can also make a Captain Hook if you have...
Paper cup.
No. Yeah, if you have a paper cup. I have paper cups.
But they're different colours.
It doesn't matter.
And it's not large, so try.
Do you want a blue one?
Yeah.
See if it goes around your hand. Right, you can make that into a thing, but I don't know what you use as the hook. I think it's a foil.
Thing.
Bend it into a hook. Yeah, we need foil. So we'll have to do that another time because I don't know if we have foil.
Aww.
Oh, don't do that. You can't drink out of that. But I know you're not going to drink.
No.
There is foil. Kitchen foil.
I'm married as dad. And once she was little, my dude came and he knocked off my leg.
So we're gonna do three things then.
Yeah, we're gonna do three things. I wanna make it.
Yeah, I'm just.
We're not gonna do the thing another time then.
No.
We're gonna do the hook.
I think that might be enough.
Yeah, that might be.
So try and make that into a hook, like that.
I don't know.
Oh.
What?
I don't know how you do it. Because it says, thread the foil hook into the hole. Oh, so you need to make a hole somehow. Oh, it says cut a hole in the bottom of the line. Oh, okay. And then you must like sellotape it or something.
Yeah, you must like sellotape
it. It doesn't say but how you actually.
To the cup.
Okay.
We're just doing it with tinfoil, guys.
Yeah, that's what you do.
Yeah, because it's all shiny. Because. Blue.
Some of them are blue.
Some of them are like green, pink, any color, red, even red.
Yep.
My goodness, I can't do this.
You're doing it.
Did I just do it?
Right, I did it!
Look, guys, I did it! You know, it's my first time to make a hook.
Do this here.
Oh, okay.
I know we're doing two, like, loads of things at once, but... Yeah, that's good. That's a good hook.
Mom, it's not working.
It is, it will. Just try not to get it so watery. Obviously, you have to make it dry, or let it dry, after you do that. Make it look old.
Yeah, all old and disgusting. It's weird that you have to use tea instead of crayons.
No, why would you use crayons, darling? It wouldn't look old.
And you see, you write the crayon, you draw crayon, you use crayons to draw that. Just you do that and I'll go in the other room anyway, and then you shout to me whenever.
My mum's gonna go in the living room.
And obviously you have to do the other side as well, darling.
Oh. I'll do it when this side's dry.
Yeah,
There's fluff.
I know, there's feather, a bit of feather in it, but it's alright.
It's okay.
Can they see what you're doing? Yeah.
Yeah, they can see what
Yeah, they
doing.
Can.
Are you going to put it on YouTube?
Yeah, of course, on your channel.
Okay.
Sorry about the washing on the radiator, but oh well.
Looks so mean. The grass is all wet.
Yeah.
It was raining today.
Yeah.
I was like, I want to get out of school because I don't like it.
I don't like
my
coffee
samples. And I have a wobbly tooth.
There you go.
Well, if you didn't see the channel where I told you that I had a wobbly tooth, it's a good thing that I told you now. If you didn't see that channel. This is taking forever, guys. This is actually taking forever. Am I gonna die? No, kids. That was just a joke. I was just joking with you. Whoever's watching this episode, don't scream at me for me saying, am I gonna die? Because I'm not actually gonna die. You're probably like screaming at me right now. You're probably like, Morgan, you're an idiot. Yeah, I am. I am a pretty big idiot.
Again.
And I'm crazy too, guys. I'm crazy. My mom says I'm crazy. Hey, don't. You shouldn't be laughing at that. If you're laughing at this and you give me a link, I'll be happy. Were you going to say, did you think that I was going to say, if you're laughing at me right now, I'm gonna kill you. You probably thought that, but I said I'm gonna be happy. Let's get this all damp. I have to touch the water because there's feathers on the brush. Well, I'm here to keep you company though. Because Mum isn't here. Of course she isn't. We're probably going to put this by the windowsill and not let our cat. We have a cat.
Yeah, they know.
If you haven't watched other episodes, we have a cat. Who's on the other episodes? Elsa says bye and you see my cat. Oh, this. I like the feel of this paper. It's nice and warm. Mom!
Yeah?
Can you do the rest of it? Because I'm almost done. I got tea.
You could probably use coffee as well as, or instead of tea, but I don't know. You're done, darling.
Oh, there's just a few white bits. You do the white bits. Well, I just finished.
Good. So there's some hair from the...
Yeah, I know. It doesn't matter, does it?
No.
Because that means like...
It'll probably dry off.
Yeah.
You know what I mean, whenever it's dry?
What? Yeah.
Right, I'm just going to do that there and then we'll wipe the table.
My goodness. Let's use this.
Yeah, you can use that.
Let me use this.
Just because.
Whap me in the table.
And then obviously we have to do the other side anyway.
Whap me in the table.
We have to do the other side once this side's dry.
I think this is damp.
Yeah, when you have to let it dry. So.
Mom, go.
We'll pause the video. No, we'll pause the video.
No, we're not pausing it.
Why?
Because I want to do the rest of the stuff
right.
In the video. so it'll dry while we're doing the stuff. We'll be back to the mat. Oh, let's make this catch and hook. I need some, oh, I can just use the pencil.
Yeah, you have to draw a sweet circle.
Wait.
And I'll get you scissors.
No, give me the board. Give me the cardboard.
What?
No, give me the cardboard.
What cardboard?
That.
Oh, sorry.
Because I want to do the dry stuff on the cardboard.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, I got my cardboard back.
Alright, use that pen or a pencil to draw a wee circle. It has to be big enough to put this here on it though.
This?
That should be alright.
Yeah.
Or a tiny bit bigger. I don't know.
Let's make it thin.
Small scissors, if I can find them.
The blue ones?
No, there's yellow ones. I can't find the blue ones.
They're in my room.
Oh, are they? Well, I don't want to get you. Yeah, you can use the yellow ones. They're
okay.
The same.
Okay.
You might break it, but... Do you want me to try and do that bit?
Yeah, I'm going to try and do it from the other side. It's kind of see-through.
I'll move out the way.
So we don't get poked.
Stabbed. Yes, just be very careful because your finger's in the way.
Come on.
It's nearly done. Nearly done. Just wiggle it about a bit. There we go. And then... and then take it out. And then go around here. Do you want me to do this bit?
No.
Right, there we go. Go around.
I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, you do it.
I'm gonna do it. And then do it. And go and
don't. Do it. No, not into you. Not to you. Not towards you. Out the way. Because I don't want you to get hurt.
A.
What?
No, saying A to the top. Keep them going down. It's going down.
Try not to. Yeah. Right, the other side. Alright, you can go around. Circle. See what I mean? It's like a pirate box today.
Yeah, it is. This is a pirate box.
I'll go and get sellotape for the thing.
For the hook.
Yeah.
That's what I meant to say. This is cutting. Oh, I'm meant to leave on this.
That should be enough, darling.
There we go. Put it through. I'm gonna put it in. Oh, there we go. It'll probably stay in. We're doing the cup blue.
And then I'll give you some sellotape.
Oh, my heart.
You can probably just hold it, but I'd put sellotape on it anyway.
Yeah, in case I lose the thing.
Yeah.
Wait, move your thumb.
Sorry. And then put it in the middle. No, put it in the middle. No, I mean, cut it in the middle.
Right here.
Yeah, that should be enough, yeah.
There.
Right.
Is that the middle?
Right, get the thing out.
This?
Yeah. No. No, this is really hard.
This is creative. Well, this is my creative cardboard, so I'm going to keep it. For like creative stuff that I'm gonna do that are creative. Get it? Minecraft on creative, but creative in real life. Get it? You should laugh.
Morgan, I'm glad you like this because I got this to try.
I thought you got to go on Minecraft
all the time. Because we need to do things like this together.
Yeah, and I thought you got it from eBay.
No, I didn't.
From eBay.
It was a subscription service.
Oh.
Is that all right, eBay? Or do you need any some more sellotape?
That's okay.
Okay.
It's a good hand.
Oh my goodness, look at my hand.
Oh.
It's from a lipstick. Oh my goodness.
Look,
that's why there's pink stuff on the thing.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
No.
I'm my hot eyes. I'm gonna kiss you.
Oh my goodness, you know what I just thought?
What?
You've got a pirate outfit and you've got a wee patch for your eye somewhere.
And I got this!
Yeah.
I got a girl pirate outfit. And now I have
is
this.
Is it upstairs? Is it upstairs or is it at grandma's house?
It's upstairs, but I think the eye patch is at grandma's house.
Oh, okay.
But I can make one. I can make an eye patch if I get string. If I get string, mm-hmm. Mum. With paper. With a heart. Pink one.
Pardon me.
Oh, this thing is wobbly. Boing, 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 boing.
Oh,
boing, boing. I'm fake! I'm a fake pirate, cause boing.
Yeah. You can't. They can't see that, you know. Like they can see it there.
A fake pirate, guys. I'm not a fake pirate. I just pretend. I'm just pretending. There we go. I'm just pretending that. That I have a mustache. That's good. I'm scratching my back with my hook. There we go. This is gonna bend.
Dreams, Morgan.
Huh?
You gonna sing Wildest
Dreams? Well, I can get it.
No, I mean.
No, I can get my huddle.
No, I mean you sing it. No.
And I don't want to sing it. Wait, I'll just be right back, guys.
But darling, it needed charged.
No, it was charged a little bit.
Right. Anyway.
Oh, listen to this.
Yeah.
It's a huddle. I think it's a huddle one. I'm gonna.
No, it's a huddle two.
It's a huddle two. I'm supposed to like. I think I want to do the gluing first. I think I have to.
You don't. You do the gluing after. You have to get the crayons out of here and colour it whatever colour you want.
Okay, I'm going to get the crayons. Do the crayons smell? Because I hope they do.
No, I don't think they do.
Well.
And then you see what you do with this. You can colour it all around, right? And then you stick this.
Underneath. And you pop
it. Or whichever way you want to put the part, Morgan. So, Morgan. So you can have it that way.
Look at the crayons, guys!
Yeah.
Look at the crayons! My goodness, they're piratey. I'm gonna get all of them, like.
They've got a toucan on it, but toucans aren't really pirates, darling, because they're not pirates. Pirates are more pirate things.
Oh,
I think they're in the same family. I'm not sure. Maybe not.
Okay, my mother's on. I'm gonna put Wildest Dreams.
Anyway.
It doesn't matter what way I spell it.
Let's see if that's dry. It's still a little bit wet.
Wildest Dreams. There's like. Okay, it's loading. There we go. If it comes up with an advert, don't mind it.
It won't.
at once. Just loading. Oh, strings.
Oh, you know what I just thought? You might not like that in the video.
What?
You might not be allowed that in the video because it's copyright, maybe. It's alright if you sing it, but.
Yeah.
I know, but it might come up on the thing and then it'll be all silent. I had a warning one time in my video.
Well, that's just.
I would sing it with her. Say you remember me. Come on. You're a good singer.
Say you'll see me up just in your.
No. You know what? We may have googly eyes somewhere upstairs.
Oh. Go see Mum.
No, I don't know where they are. So you know where your feathers and stuff were?
Yeah, I don't have them. I don't have any.
So you don't have your feathers?
No, I do have feathers, but I don't have googly eyes.
I thought you did. We'll have to find, see if we do. But we can add that later if you do, okay? I don't know why, but no.
No light burning it down. Someday when you see me, burning it down.
You're not gonna do blue?
I'm gonna do blue on this bit.
Ah, okay. Actually see what colours you're using. Yeah. Pardon me. Let's pretend. No, you can't. Yeah, okay. Yeah, stop it.
Why?
Because that's copyright. Some songs you're allowed to put on, but I don't know if that one is. I've sang it with like music before. Or with music, I mean.
And it didn't work?
No, it did. That's why I said if you sing along to it, it might be all right.
Oh.
Right, no more songs.
No more of that song. Which songs can I play?
I don't know. Anyway, just do your wee craftsy what's stuff.
What's this?
I don't know.
I wanna see what it is.
That's just the same song, darling.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's Nightcore Wildest Dreams.
No, I want this one, I want Afma one.
Is that Afma?
Yeah,
Afma. It says Garmu or Gal Garmai.
Garth.
No, I don't know.
Oh, Garth.
No, it doesn't say Garth, it says Garmu. Oh no.
Garby?
No, I don't know what it says, but no. It's not Akma. Oh, by the way, Morgan, you've got 4 subscribers now.
4 subscribers.
Guess how many I have, though?
Hey guys, I'm back. I'm gonna put the music back on.
I was singing the song and then Garth. And then it didn't even film. Morgan! You can't have that on while you're doing the thing. Have you finished that? Oh, you nearly finished that, right.
Why can't?
Because it's copyright. It's other people's videos, Morgan. At least I think it's copyright anyway. Anyway, you nearly finished that, and then you can put the feathers, you can glue the feathers on. And this wee stick thing, that's purple, I like it. Say ah! You put it under your tongue and you go ah! Or on your tongue, I'm only joking. But it is what, basically that's what the doctors use, except it's not purple.
White.
Hmm?
It's white.
Well, it's just wood colour.
Antithic wood.
Yeah. Well, you don't taste it, darling. You just.
I'm gonna do black.
That's alright. Oh, my stomach's really weird.
You can get
really
colours, right?
You can get different colours. Yeah, they're all different colours, darling.
I need.
Oh, do you want that?
Yeah.
Oh, I hope we don't knock it. I hope we don't knock the thing. There we go.
Purple.
Morgan's wearing a Christmas jumper today.
It's Rudolph. Mm. It's a little bit like a dress. Okay, did it, Mom?
Yep, right.
I want to put on
this. You stick it on the back.
How do I do it? I don't want to do it with glue because it'll.
And you have
off.
To do it with glue. It won't come
is
off,
it
Morgan.
Super glue?
No, but it won't come off.
I can't open it.
Okay, you twist it, I think.
I twisted it.
Oh my goodness. There we go. Whoa, that's really sticky. It probably glued on. There we go.
You got it glued?
Yeah.
Don't
glue the whole thing, obviously. Just glue the back and then try and...
Like this.
And then glue a little bit of there on there, and then it should stick, baby. Because they wouldn't give you that type of glue if it wasn't the right one. I'm gonna see if this is dry. It should be.
Is it dry?
Not quite, but seeing as we have to do the other side anyway. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I'll just put it there. Do you want me to do the other side?
Yeah, you do the other side.
And then that has to dry.
Well, I do the parrot.
And then that has to dry, but this here, this side doesn't
really
have to.
I don't have any feathers yet.
Captain Mark.
Doesn't that look really good?
Yeah, it looks really good. Oh. You'll just have to, like, press it on. And if that doesn't work, you can, like, sellotape that bit on or something. Because it doesn't say that you have to sellotape it. So where's the wee thing?
Let's get the feathers on.
Glue a jumbo lolly stick to the bottom of the party, yeah, that's all it says.
Let's open this glue again. Okay, let's put the feathers on. Let's tip all the feathers on.
Obviously you don't have to use all of the feathers if you don't want to.
Well, if there's some leftovers or if I run out and I need more, I can just go up and get my other feathers.
Yeah, you've got fancy feathers, haven't you?
Yeah.
You know what, I want to use some of them on my nails because there's a wee nail technique that you can use that you put them on, you put the feather on your nail, you cut it, and then you paint over it. It like sticks to your nail and looks really, really nice. I want to try it, so if I can find your thing. Oh!
What?
My goodness! A googly eye!
Oh! There's another googly eye somewhere. It's hidden.
No, I don't think there is. I think there's only one because you only need it on one side.
Oh! Yeah, there's a googly eye.
Oh, it does say stick the wiggly eye onto the part, yeah. Ah, I didn't know that. I didn't see that.
I was going to draw it.
Yeah, you did draw it and then... But at least you know where to put it.
Yeah.
My shoulders. No. Oh, you dropped it.
No.
Where did it go?
No.
Oh,
I
there,
see
I can
it.
See it.
No, I don't want to lose it.
I should be sitting down.
It's my only eye.
My stomach's
sore. That actually sounds really weird. It's my only eye.
It's my only eye.
It's funny.
Peerless stinks.
You.
Because it's tea. But I do like tea, it just stinks.
Maybe it's the tea that you don't like.
No.
Yeah,
no. No, it's not. It's not her. I do like. No, actually, there's no. I don't think I don't like any tea. I mean, I think I like most tea. I like Earl Grey. Grandma doesn't like Earl Grey.
Look!
You like Earl Grey, don't you?
Yeah. Mhm. Okay, I'm gonna put the glue on the parrot.
Right, then let this here side dry then, and then you can do whatever you need to do. But
oh, I'm supposed to, and I have to put a purple feather here.
Yeah, you can put whatever you want. Whatever you want. You don't have to do it the same way as that, darling. You just do whatever you want.
There's a blue feather on.
There's one blue feather. It's small. So you can put that on its head. Because it's small.
Oh, no, you can't look.
You can cut that bit off.
Oh, I forgot I had scissors. Cut.
Yeah.
Well, at least it'll be camouflaged with the rest of the blue.
Did you already glue that bit?
Yeah, I glued it.
Yeah, okay.
Looks like it has hair.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna put the glue on the parrot and the actual.
Yeah, you're gonna do it all. Yeah, that's fine.
And the feathers,
you don't have to glue the feathers, you just... Put the glue on the thing.
I meant the wings.
Oh, right, yeah. Mm. You can put it on the wings if you want.
I
would put the purple on the wings. Oh, well, you know the way you've done it. You know, purple there and then yellow, or not yellow, orange there.
Two feathers. Okay, now I'm going to do the wings. Because I don't have enough on the actual parrot.
That's very good.
Almost done, guys. Almost done, guys.
Almost done the part, and then we just have to wait for the treasure map to dry. And then Morgan can do the rest of the what you have to do for the treasure map a little bit later once it's dry.
Yeah, once it's dry. We'll cut the video of the map drying.
Yeah, we'll edit the video. We'll have to edit it anyway.
So we'll have to...
You don't need to...
I didn't need it anyway.
Don't forget about them stickers for the treasure map, by the way. Oops. And then you show the people the... I think you will have feathers left over, won't you?
Probably.
Yeah.
Wait, can I put feathers on a stick?
No, I wouldn't put feathers on the stick, baby.
Why is that not sticking?
I've just realised you can see me in the window.
This isn't sticking.
I hope I didn't have my top up like this for my belly. Because I've got sore belly.
No!
What? Oh, did it come off?
The pink feather.
Yeah.
I want a pink feather.
Yeah, it won't stay on. Just press it.
Did I fall? I did it! I can quest
finished.
Why feather? The yellow feather's not sticking. Maybe I didn't put enough glue on it. Let me put some more glue. No, yay, no, yay, no, yay, no, yay. I keep messing up. I don't like viewers? Are you the viewers? I don't know. Polly, yes? How are you?
I'm Morgan.
And I made you.
How?
I came to life. Once you made me, I came to life. You know why is that?
Why?
Because you're now a pirate. Because of this, I went alive. Because you're my master now. Can you do stuff for me? Yes? My parrot came alive, guys. My parrot came alive. It's a dream come true. Came alive. I have some things left over. And all you need is the map done. And then it'll be real. You can find me at school if you want. I can't open the door. That's because it's your problem. For the map. So, bye!
Bye, viewers!
Oh. Hello!
Again?
When we were skipping, when we skipped the episode, I finished the map. And I have my name at the back.
Yeah, she's there.
Oh, I forgot to write something else. Because it's our...
Oh, no, you don't have to write my name in it.
No, because it's our video. It's yours too.
And you're writing in Mum?
And...
Aw, thank you.
Mum. Because it's our...
Did you show video. the parrot?
Oh, no, look! Squawk,
that's really cool.
Yeah, it's really fluffy. Feel it.
And the... Oh. I know they've seen it already, but...
And the hook.
I hear me hearties.
Wait. Everybody, if you have a pirate box and you're going to try it out, and you already made them, please do a like in the subscription that you're going to do this. Oh, all you have to do is just put the stick in your jumper or t-shirt or dress at the back and get your hook, if you want to make a hook, put your hand in the cup and get your map and just go like this. And then but make sure you're wearing
turn around a bit.
Outfit.
No, not that way.
And make sure you're wearing a pirate outfit and to actually wear them for Halloween. You can't see
but it's not Halloween anymore.
But when it's another Halloween,
Okay.
You could get your stuff, put this in your jumper or dress or anything. Put your hook on, get your map, and go trick-or-treating, guys.
I know what you could be next year.
A pirate.
Instead of sadness, because I was sadness this year, but anyway. It's up to you. Anyway.
A pirate, because
I've got a whole you've got a whole year to think about it.
So, guys, this was the best night ever making this, but it... I didn't like it.
I did something like that at school, you know. Grandma reminded me.
This is our house. This is my house.
And no, we can't see it, darling. We can't see it.
This is the house. This is the ship. And there's the volcano. There's the...
Oh, that...
The and.
Okay,
the
so island. There's a mermaid.
Yeah, there's a mermaid. There's an evil mermaid.
How's that evil? It doesn't look evil to me. No, let me see it. Let me show people. Look, that's the mermaid.
And there's the
That's the ship. That's the volcano. That's a treasure, or not a treasure island. That's a paradise island, or whatever. Then there's a fight, or whatever.
Yeah, that's a fight.
And then there's a skull. And there's the X.
Yeah, the treasure. Hey guys, put down below in the subscription to see what the treasure you think it is. What do you think it is? And write it down in the comment.
Yeah, comments below.
The comments box below. And everybody have a good day. Bye. Mom, say
bye.